Sergeant Kenai here, reporting for duty, and last we left off in Astroneer, we got a vehicle bay going. We built our very first vehicle, but unfortunately it does not have any way to move yet. Unfortunately, there's no fuel, there's nothing going on with it. It's kind of, you know, it's a small little ship, alright? I don't know if it even needs like an engine or anything. I don't know if that's a thing. But we got some stuff we need to do, so that's okay, our fuel, we want to make this fuel condenser, so we need copper. I don't think there's anything else that we trade platform print. We have a, so fuel condenser is the big thing that I want to get today. Want to get that up, so we got to go get lots of copper. The powers, I completely forgot about those. All right. And one thing that I've had some ideas come across my head where I was like, oh no, there's some like hydrazine. Oh no, malachite over here, right? I'm pretty sure there is. I had like ideas been floating in my head. Don't need aluminum. The time that's gone by. What the fuck is all this shit? This wasn't here before. I don't remember this dead astronaut over here. Alright, we don't really got room for this stuff right now, but I'll definitely come back for that. That's, get that out of here. Definitely come back for that. I don't remember that dude being there and having stuff. But, maybe it accidentally reset his inventory. Anyways. Hydrazine fuel, don't need that. I've had some ideas go past. I want to know, because I haven't seen it. I've heard very, very small mentions of it. Get this out. This is what I wanted. Very, very, very small mentions. Let's get this thing out of here because it's evil. Terraformer, go away. Go away. Break. Oh, finally, it destroys them. Yes, I don't want to look at this ugly. Aha, malachite. Here we go. All right, let's give ourselves a way down. I want to try to get to the core of the planet because I don't know if that's even a thing. If there's like a bottom, I know it's round, but I don't know. Other than it being round and, you know, that's pretty much it. Other than it being round, that's all I know. I don't know if there's like a core of the planet. So I want to try to do that. See if I can get like into a core of some sort. Because I don't know if that's a thing and I would like to know. And then I think we still have to like go to other planets too. We still got a lot of vehicles we can build. Give me this. I can't just have this. I can't just not get this. Oh, there we go. Well, that works. Is there any more? Oh, there's some right there. So, come on. Don't do this to me. There we go. Gimme. How many do I have? A lot less than I thought I would. I thought I would have a lot more malachite from this. But I don't. I got enough, though. I just need enough. Now, I will tell you, it's been a while since I did some videos because it's been real busy at work and I've had a lot of things come up and change and, you know, school's starting again for me. It's my very last class I need to take, then I graduate, which is dope as fuck, man. Then I'll finally be done going for hospitality management, so that'll be nice. Then I can go get a quote-unquote real job or, you know, a career job, possibly, you know, make real money, not making slightly above minimum wage that I am now. So that'll be nice, you know, it'll be nice to finally do that. That's got some good things going. It's things going on. But oh, I was gonna say, like, my wrist right now, I may have some slightly poor performance of moving because my wrist is like destroyed right now. I have what's called pre-tendinitis in my wrist, so it's not that great. It's a pain. Okay, so you got a tendon in your hand, and I got one of those. Everyone's got a tendon in their wrist, and sometimes the tendon gets stretched or weakened, and so my tendon is weakened, so sometimes it gets like overstretched, and because of that it gets a lot of pain. And so I'm getting a lot of pain in my wrist right now because I had to push some shopping carts into the place that I work at. I was helping out, pushing some shopping carts. And because of that, there was like the garage or little sliding door was broken, so we had to take him around and push him like awkwardly. So it messed up my wrist. So my wrist is in a lot of pain. So, you know, slightly poor performer. It's probably coming. All right, make this fuel condenser. So how's the, whoa, that requires a lot of energy for fuel. A lot of energy. That's a lot. Okay, we're gonna figure out how this works. So hydrazine. I got some hydrazine right here. Let's grab some of it and see what happens. What happens if I click this? So is it absorbing this or is it making more of it? More hydrazine? So does this just make fuel for me? Like occasionally it just makes a whole nother hydrogen for me? What kind of resource did that burn though? Is what I want to know. Like what kind of, wait, does this, hold on, I'm very confused. Why is it telling me to put this, hold on, move this, just put it over here. Does this need to go over here on this side? Can I drive? Wait, where? Oh, do I put the fuel right here? Hold on. So if I jump in there, can I drive? Yeah! Hell, oh wait, I can connect up to here and like fill my thing up? So I could have been driving this all along and I just had, oh God. Oh God, no, whoops. How do I fix this? How is this, okay, oh okay, it flips back. All right, well I think we're gonna need to make this a little bit bigger. I don't think it's really fitting per se. Think we're having just a little bit of issues. Needs a larger entrance, not as much as a dip. All right, so this is energy, and it's and then do we have like, so does it purely powered, what is fuel for? I bet, okay, I think I have an idea. I think I know what fuel is for now. I bet fuel is specifically for spaceships. Get what I'm saying here? Spaceships, aliens. I believe that's what this is for, because yeah, I'm burning energy as I'm driving around here. Hold on, I just got an even better idea. Hold up. If we make a big solar panel and we connect it to our little ship over here, our little vehicle over here, well that'll give us more power, right? What will I need to make another solar panel? 2 compound? Do I have 2 compound? Probably not. I got 1 compound. I do! Oh, dope. Okay. Give me that. Put that one over there. Grab another compound. Yeah, I'm assuming fuel is for rocket ships then. And then we'll make another one of these. And then during the day, we're pretty much always get traveled. We could also pop on a generator on there, but we don't have the coal resource yet. I think I have to go deeper for that. And you know, power that too during the day if it's like running out of energy. But yeah, we're popping this bad boy on because this is gonna give us energy for days. Oh hell yeah. Yep. Pop this on there. Pop that on there. That's popped on. Let's go, buddy. We're traveling today. And how does oxygen and things like that work? I see my little oxygen tank right there on there. I guess as long as it stays powered, right? I don't run out of oxygen. I'm going to assume that's the case. Whoa. What is that? What is this? This thing, oh, stop moving. Stop it. Let's get on out. And dig this up. What is this item? Is this debris? Okay, it's nothing important. Maybe one day that'll be, oh, this is a lot of debris over here. Maybe I could find something in here. Okay, stop moving around. Anything of importance is like old spaceship craft pieces over here. Oh, research. Hell yeah. All right, yes, I can connect it. Ha ha! I'm feeling pretty hyped today. You have noticed. feeling real hype. I think that's it for here. Alright, let's pop back on. See what's going on over here. Unloaded textures. Good stuff. Okay, we do have a I couldn't remember if we had a beacon or not, so I was like, wait, what if I get lost? No! Stop it! It's all good. We're fine. I didn't break anything. Dude, this thing can, like, hardcore drift, though. Sometimes. I wanted to get daytime, because I want to know how powerful this thing's gonna be. Resin. Oh, you know what I need to put on here? A little storage device? Oh! If I could make a big enough thing for this to go underground, or a different vehicle, it doesn't have to be this one, to go underground, and then put a storage thing on it, I can carry, like, way more, chemical-y stuff up. Is this a ravine? This is a ravine. Well, kind of. Oh, this is like a more, actually, this is more like a lava trough. Like, lava would come out of here and go. Go up the mountain? Or, oh, I'm going up the mountain. I'm up the mountain, and then we'll follow the little path some other time. Should be getting daytime pretty soon here, I'm thinking. I'm hoping pretty soon here. Let's make it a little bit easier to traverse up this. Okay, keep on climbing. What's going on? Okay, so anything special in this? Just a palm tree looking thing. Nothing too interesting. I want to get to the top of this because, oh my, there's more? Because we can get up there. That's like the highest point. How far could we see with this? Oh, there's some ice caps over there too. It tells me where my vehicle is. That's nice. I don't think there's much of a reason to go up there. But what I need to learn, okay. So we've gotten our piece for our exploring. I think I'm gonna go back. Well, maybe. We'll do a little bit more exploring. I'm curious on the capabilities of a space machine. You know, a space machine. You know, the one that had me. Well, I guess a space machine didn't have me land here. I came out of here out of a launch pod, I suppose. Oh, is it charging? Oh, look how fast this thing charges. Hell yeah. So during the day, this thing recharges easily. Nice, with this big solar panel on. Haha! When you use your brains, man, you use your brains, get places. What's this over here? Looks like compound. Lots of compound over here. Lots of compound, little compound thing. One thing I want to know is, like, can I set up more than one base? Because obviously I can't pull oxygen all the way over here, you know? You know what I'm saying? Like, that's not something I can do. Like, well, it is something I could do. It would just be like an absolute shit ton of tethers, right? It would just unbelievable amounts of tethers would be needed to do that. Oh no! That was the wrong way! No! This is not... I kind of bamboozled myself a little bit. Let's dig our way out. Come on, just dig. Dig. I don't need all this organic stuff, but, you know, we got it. Pop back up into here. Yo, let me in. Dude, you know how mad I would be if I was, like, stuck? Okay, so one thing about the controls, they changed based on the direction you're facing on the screen, which is slightly confusing, but I got it. I gets it. Where's the direction to my base? I don't see my beacon. Beacon! What did I dig up? Right here, right? So my base should be in this direction? I think the clouds are blocking it. Or it's just not, like, rendered. Oh, there's my beacon. My beacon wasn't rendered in. All right. Found home. I was a little worried. It was around the curvature of this planet. And almost bamboozled myself. Calm down. Whoa. Whoa. We need some bigger wheels on this, all right, for some better control. you know, like some dune, some like big old like monster truck wheel, like made for the dunes. That'd be good. Okay, let's not fall down there. All right, let's so what happens, like, when I came over here? I'm curious of what that connection is. What's this connection it's doing? If I like tube, can I like tube it over? I don't understand this little piping. Is it charging? It's not, because this is solar powered. It's not like fuel powered. I don't understand what this. Maybe if I touch, maybe if we touch noses, will that do something? Let's first. I kind of want to raise this up because it's kind of very uneven. And not like, maybe, yeah, I just want to make it flatter, alright? I want to make it easier for everybody here. Which is just me. Just me. Alright, I think that's good. What kind of other things we got here? Truck? Isn't that what I made? I made a truck, not a rover, right? Shuttle. Alright, here's shuttle. Oh, and I would have to probably grab this thing and put it on top, or would I have to find another one? Shuttle, rover. So shuttle would be the next, and that would need 4 compounds. We don't even got anything close to 4 compounds. Alright, well, one thing we do have to do is research this, which is probably the top piece of the shuttle, if I had to guess. If I had to make some kind of assumption, I would say that compound? You motherfucker. I thought it was going to be something special, but it wasn't. Never mind. Okay, so then it must be... I think there's a fruit that I can get. Or, well, it's not... It's not a fruit, technically. I believe there's, like, a fruit that I can get off of these trees. I think it might be that one right there, actually. What happens if I pull out my gun and I make this thing fall down? What happened? How deep is it? How deep do your roots go? Are you gonna fall all the way? Alright. Aha! I got it. I think I can research this, and I believe... I'm hoping it's gonna be the last item that I actually need. I'm assuming so, but I could be wrong. I could very much be wrong. But we're gonna research this. Do we got enough time? Maybe, you know what? What if this is coal? This kind of looks coal-like. Oh, well, we still got a couple things we can learn, actually. Habitat. Yeah, I didn't think it was going to be in here. Probably in the printer. 1C habitat. Oh, we did get the thing. So I can make another one of these and plant it like over in a completely different area, and this habitat per se generates oxygen and other things like that. So this just needs 2 compounds. All right. That's cool. What do we got? We got organic stuff here. Let's just burn this. Burn it. Burn all of this stuff. No, is my stuff getting knocked around? No! My stuff! Oh! I died! Hold on! I need to build a wall to keep out the debris. The good kind of walls, not the Trump walls. None of that. The good kind of walls. Build! The fences! Alright. We got that going. Oh god, ow, my face. Stronger defenses. Much stronger defenses needed. Build this up a little bit. Dude, weird, I'm just getting pegged out here. I think that's actually done a considerable defense just right there. Just build a... Oh god, no. Not... What was I doing there? That was not what I wanted. I wanted to build a wall. to slightly protect my stuff a little bit better. So let's see here. So we can build a little shuttle, we can pop a habitat on top of it, I would assume, and then we can get in it and blast off? I would assume. So I have a compound here. Oh, my stuff. Let's get our stuff. Let's open our thing too. So that, the battery, put that on there. Tethers. I only have that many. Okay, so we probably should use this last component for more tethers then. Put that on the ground. So tethers. There we go, tethers. I think I'm gonna go try to find some the word I'm looking for is a compound to go make another storage thing, and then I'm gonna go put that on my truck, and then I think we'll be feeling pretty good, and then we can go get even more. I'm pretty sure I see some right over here. It looks like some. That's the resin collector. I could just come over here and get in pieces of resin, which is nice. Give me that. Put that a little bit closer. All right. Pop this out. So storage. We need that. We need storage, and then I want to make another habitat. I kind of want to go plop it over by that random component generator. I think that would be super good to get. Because obviously, like, being able to have a renewable resource of components would be really nice. Because eventually we'll dry out so many of the areas that are by us, it's going to be very difficult to find where to go. Okay, so I think that's about all I can get over here. Is there any other close components nearby? Like, look at that sunrise. I don't see anything off of the scopes, but I think I have enough pieces to be able to make the I definitely have enough to make the storage. I'm pretty sure I don't have enough for the habitat. I think the habitat needed 4? Or was it the rover that needed 4? I do want to make another habitat. Now, I don't know how that's going to work when I transfer it over there. I don't have enough for that, actually. I lied. No, I do. Never mind. I lied again. So we're gonna make a storage, and then we're gonna pop these 2 more things on there. Damn, this makes stuff really slow. So put that, let's grab the storage, put it on the floor for now, and then grab this, and then make god dang it, the habitat. Hey, give me that. Nope. Stop it. I want that. Put that. And then you can put that back on. Where'd the other piece fly to? Get that off my screen. Oh, it fell down there. Huh. I'm super glad I saw that, because that would have been terrible to try to find. Yo, solar panel, you're getting in the way. Stop. Dude, all you motherfuckers, get in your spot. Alright, there you go. Falling down on a hole, don't want to do that. Alright, habitat. Let's make it. Because that means that I can place this thing anywhere and get another oxygen generator, which is really good. Okay, so storage. How many room spaces do I have on here? I got 2 spaces, so I can bring both of these with me. I can't attach storage. It will not deploy, though. No! For real? It won't deploy on here? Oh, that sucks ass! Oh no, wait, I could probably still connect stuff to there. Never mind, I'm a liar. I thought like I wouldn't be able to use it, but there's still holes on there. I probably still can. Let's grab this. Yeah, this is considered another home, right? Let's put that on there. Wait, so if this is right here, I can literally save anywhere. Oh, that's great. That's actually really cool. Let's make sure I can connect stuff onto here, though. I can. Alright, good. Perfect. Perfect, perfect. Alright, we're going to end this episode off by not getting in there. We're going to go over to where that component area was. And then we're going to go drop the habitat off. And we're going to have a jolly old fucking time, man. Like, dude, I'm having a jolly time. Let's make sure. I'm pretty sure it was this way. Pretty sure it was these, not those mountains. Those mountains are way too close. It's these mountains over here. Pretty sure, anyway. I hope it is. I really do. Is this the one that I dug up? Well, we'll know when we see the ravine. Which is over, farther over this way? I just don't want to, oh god, get that out of my face. I just don't want to accidentally fall down anything and then, like, be in a real bad spot. Stop bouncing everywhere. Stop, okay, I think we're, okay, I dug up right there, stop, no, face the right way so I don't reverse my controls. I'm not even steering, my hand does not touch the wheel. That's how good he is at driving, he just drives with his mind. You know, with astronauts' increased capabilities, we got, you know, things like that going on. Alright, see, look, components right here, harvest the components right there, we're gonna go pretty much, like right here, pause. We're gonna drop this off and boom! We're gonna plant it. Oh, there we go. And I'll connect it up. This generates my own oxygen. It's a quote unquote habitat. Ha ha! Listen to me and my stuffs. Alright, let's connect that up. Do that. First thing we wanna do is make a little path over here so that we always have oxygen. Right there, look at this. Let's, what do you know? Suck out all of this compound. Let's see how much it gives us. Almost 3 pieces of compound. Almost. On its own. I think that's pretty good. I don't know about you. I think it's pretty good. Anyways, let's grab this off the back and put it on here because I don't really need compound over here. I got almost 4 compound after that. So basically every time that recharges, 4 compound. Boom. That's actually, I think, really, really good. Anyways, I think I'm going to go ahead and end the episode here today, and I'll see you guys next time for many more Astroneer episodes to come. And I'm Sergeant Kenai, and I'm signing out.